This is the scientific journal of Dr. Richard Davis. August 8, 1945. We've just broken through to a new chamber, and I think I found the map alluded to on one of the tablets. The artifact is constructed into the ceiling and is immaculate. It appears to be made of some crystalline material, and even after all this time, it is still emitting a soft light. And I'll be digitizing it. This is a map of our solar system. It seems to show a connection between Mars and Earth. My current working theory is that the last survivors used the teleportation technology to escape to Earth. The ramifications of this are overwhelming. This may end up proving that we are actually descendants of this race, and what we are exploring is our own history. I am going to report my findings as soon as we finish the excavation, and they should show up in corporate within a few days. These are truly exciting times. Log out.
Specifically detailing the mathematical concepts behind teleportation. UAC researchers use this information as the cornerstone for building the Delta teleportation device.
Are you sure you killed them? What? You have the soul cube, just like in the carvings I've been researching. If I'm correct, that cube is our only chance to stop this. No time to explain now. You need to get to the caverns quickly. Take my PDA. It's right there on the desk. It's got security codes for the area, and my research logs on it. It'll help. I can't go with you. I need to finish my work here. Good luck. This is the audio log of Dr. Pierce Rogers. I don't know if I'll
make it. The UAC is proud to showcase the latest...
It's time, so I'll sum up and quickly upload the rest of it. It was all on stone tablets, all the answers. I can't believe what I saw. It was the cleanest thing. If we had only slowed down the development of the teleporters, the five of you were able to tell us, trying to warn us. The ancient people battled the same demons that are attacking us now. The demons came through the teleporters that they built, just like now. They created the soul cube and used it to stop the demons, to drive them back to hell. I don't know how, but that must be the answer. That is why that artifact was left behind, left for someone to find if something like that ever happens again. I can't reach Delta from here. I won't make it. I truly hope and pray someone finds the soul cure. And it happens.
Caverns entrance unlocked. Freight loader returning to station.